I really don't know how to transition from this student life to an adult, you know, taking up job and, you know, working regular hours and earning money, right?
Here's what I'll tell you about that transition. It's beautiful. It's so fulfilling. एक चीज होती है ना फुलफिलमेंट, पैसा कमा लिया, इज्जत कमा ली, नाम कमा लिया, गाड़ियां खड़ी कर ली, बच्चे कर लिए, वो एक चीज. एक चीज होती है फुलफिलमेंट कितनी आई वो करके, मन कितना भरा, कंप्लीट कितना लगा, जो उस चीज में फुलफिलमेंट है ना, एक अच्छी फैमिली को पे बैक कर पाने में, टू बी एबल टू स्टैंड नेक्स्ट टू योर फादर इन द सेम टीम, टू बी एबल टू डू समथिंग फॉर योर मदर व्हेन शी इज अपसेट, टू बी एबल टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर सिबलिंग्स, इट्स प्रोफाउंड. दैट बाय इटसेल्फ विल हेल्प यू ग्रो अप. आई एम नॉट विशिंग दिस अपॉन यू, बट इफ एवर योर फादर फॉल्स सिक, यू विल हैव नो अदर ऑप्शन बट टू ग्रो अप इंस्टेंटली. If your family runs out of money, snap, you will grow up. What you're missing is not a college life. You're missing a tough circumstance. What college does is not give you these friends and like, ye tumhe kisi tarike se ready kar denge, ye professors or friends. It gives you the toughness of life that comes with living by yourself, figuring your assignments out, by making you responsible for yourself. Tumne jo really miss kiya hai na, wo part miss kiya hai. Jahan pe irresponsible parties are coming one way, and you have to still do your responsible stuff. और उस fight में एक आदमी निकल के आता है जो कहता है मैं इस चीज को ना बोल सकता हूँ, इस चीज को हाँ बोल सकता हूँ. वो process है बड़े होने का, जहां मैं समझ जाता हूँ किस चीज को ना बोलना है और किस चीज को हाँ बोलना है. तो जो तेरा डर है वो बड़ा जायज है. उसको solve करने का कोई exact तरीका नहीं है, even though there is ways in which people do that. You know how people do like a 6 महीने backpack करने चले गए, एक साल किसी बहुत ही ज्यादा tough situation में काम कर लिया, और उस process में एक transcendence आती है in your ability. Become better than who you are. You become more capable than who you are. That is one way. The other thing is realizing from this point on, before you even think about your family, I am responsible for myself. And I've got to make decisions that will have a direct impact on my life and start making better decisions. Which means take one step at a time. Wo pahad bahut bada hai bhai jahan tu apne papa ko replace kar sakega. Apni family. Don't think about it. Think about the next step you have to take. Slowly, 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 and one day you'll wake up, be like, wow, मैं इतना बड़ा हो गया मेरे को पता ही नहीं चला. If you are able to make the harder choice, if you are able to take that pain, tell yourself you can go forward. You first become responsible for yourself. And you keep practicing that, you realize, wait, I have more power than just to be responsible for myself. I can include others in this. And that's when you start including family, so on and so forth.